Look at this weird kid. I don't know who he belongs to, but he's mud bathing.